And a man going to extreme lengths, apparently all for a free ride. So a driver did a double take after spotting this man holding onto the back of a moving bus in Pompano Beach. When that man realized he was being filmed, he let go of one hand and started dancing on the rear bumper.
Wow.
It would have cost him, by the way, just $2 for a one-way trip and $5 for an all-day pass.
But the show was worth it for